You okay?
One of those psychos tried to bite me, but yeah, I'm fine.
Well, we can't just stay out here in the open, that's for damn sure.
Ranger station?
Ranger station. Maybe we can find some help there.
What the hell, man? We've gone 2 weeks and what? Everybody takes up cannibalism?
Beats me. Hold up.
Shit, these guys look messed up too.
Stay low and keep quiet. Maybe we can get past them without being spotted.
Move this against the wall. We need to clear a space for the wounded. Wendell, start doing an inventory of whatever.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is going on?
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected. We need to sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
We will?
I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need and stay safe out there.
good sight lines up there. I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Guess that's all there is to see. You hear that?
Gunshots. Yeah. Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day.
It's locked. It's locked.
Thank you.
not alone in here. Today went downhill fast.
No shit. Any chance we can just hole up here with the last of the tequila until this all blows over?
Somehow I doubt it.
Yeah, me too. See him? Over there on the left.
Not alone in here. Quiet here. Okay, I think that's about all there is to find here.
So what now? Head back to the station or go check the lake cabins?
Or we go check out those gunshots we heard.
All right. Kinda hoping you'd forgotten about that.
Come here. Hey! Come get me, you dead bastards! All quiet here.
slowing down.
Cover me.
Are you okay?
You mean aside from being lost in the woods, attacked by psychopaths, and watching two of my best friends die? Yeah, I'm Peachy.
Sorry I asked.
So, is it this bad everywhere?
Man, I hope not. We got some survivors back at the ranger station that seem to know what's going on, but we didn't have time for orientation.
Well then, let's get the hell back there. You want to take point, or should I?
You want to know what worries me? They're setting up an infirmary in there. Like, why aren't they taking these people to a hospital or something?
I don't know, man. Whole situation's pretty messed up.
You think? What's next? Razor wire and guard towers?
That's not a bad idea, actually. We need to make things safer around here. Quiet here. All quiet here. What the hell?
I thought you said you had survivors holed up in here.
They were fine just a minute ago.
Well, obviously not anymore.
Guys, come on. We gotta at least check the place. Somebody might have survived. He's gone.
Yeah.
Poor bastard. Well, let's see if he's got a wallet on him or something.
What the hell, Ed?
To check his ID, for Christ's sake. Shit! Get it off! Get it off! Get it off! Help me!
That guy was dead. I swear to God, that guy, he was dead. How the hell does that happen?
I don't know, man. Doesn't make sense.
We can't stay here. Come on, let's grab what we can and get moving.
So, where are we going?
I don't know. I guess we just head to town and try to find somebody.
Yeah, or...
Or?
Well, I kind of took that guy's walkie-talkie. Maybe we can raise somebody on that.
Jesus, Ed, why did you do that?
I don't know. I figured if he had a radio, there must be somebody on the other end.
So you robbed a dead guy, and you expect his friends to help us out?
Wait, who says they're his friends? I mean, maybe they didn't even really like the guy.
Dad? Dad, are you there?
Oh, shit.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Who is this?
Listen, we're stuck up here on Mount Tanner. My friend needs medical attention. Can you help us?
Can you make it down to Spencer's Mill? Some of us are holed up at the church. If your friend doesn't look too dicey, we'll let you in.
The church in Spencer's Mill. We're on our way. We'll, try not to look too dicey.
else want some? I don't know, mate. Looks like we could climb up over here, maybe? Asshole.
A little busy, don't you think? We're headed your way. You said you were holed up in a church? What the hell's happening around here? Not right now. Where were we?
You haven't heard?
No cell reception at the lake. Guess you could say we've been out of the loop.
All we know is a bunch of crazy people tried to eat us.
It started, what, 12, 13 days ago? At first, it was just weird stories on the news. Random maulings, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just strange stuff. I guess they were trying to keep it quiet, but that didn't last too long. People figured it out pretty quick. People who die, they don't stay dead. They come back as one of those things.
I told you that guy was dead.
Seems like the only way to stop them for good is with a shot to the head. Anything else, they just keep coming.
So you're saying those things are zombies?
I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of messed up supervirus. Maybe it's radiation from outer space, or black magic, or the wrath of almighty frickin' God. Your guess is as good as mine.
So, wait a minute. What's the government response to all this? Haven't they sent in the National Guard or something?
The government? You don't get it. It's been total chaos. At first, they told us just to stay home, lock our doors, and wait for the all clear. Then the power died. No one ever sounded the all clear.
How'd you end up on this frequency?